the show shot. This is dangerous. I want to make it as a watcher.
Dream team? Well, we're the mean team. Tonight, we began the show with the disappearance of Michael Jordan's father.
We're coming on the air now with word that the body of James Jordan, the father of Chicago Bulls basketball star Michael Jordan, has been found in a creek near the border between South and North Carolina.
57-year-old James Jordan was laid
to and loved James Jordan, paid their last...
Picking his way into the lane.
Purdue.
Michael.
Tips to Jordan. Michael a fake. Wheels in, low right, shoots it in.
Jordan, 17 points for Pippen.
Ah, look at that.
Jordan taking Quinnette down the lane and...
Up top. Sails by Diva.
Jordan.
Led by Jordan, all the way down the lane.
Let's see.
Somehow kept the dribble. Nice pass inside for Jordan.
Jordan a dump. Had the right idea. Vinny tries for the steal on the post-up play, and Ricky fumbled it. When you can glide like Montero.
Williams, the center for Bowie, tapped away. Here's Jordan.
Oh. 2-on-2. He drives you. Oh, Jordan wraps it up again.
They seem to be playing better. They had a stretch there for a few minutes, and it looked like they were going to try to get a little.
The block. The time. 18. Shot. Jordan. Michael Jordan.
just me about Michael Jordan and about I think the rest of the players in the league is his stamina and his endurance. The thing that I wasn't able to do, the thing that Magic wasn't able to do, we succumbed to injuries. We didn't have the type of stamina, the type of energy level that Michael seems to possess every single night, whether he's playing against the worst team in the league or the best team in the league. He has an energy level that's unmatched by any other player or any other athlete that I've seen in professional sports. Whether it be basketball, football, baseball, track, tennis, his energy level is so much greater than ours, it seems, that night in, night out, he's there performing at a level that we frankly just weren't able to reach, and that's why he's there.
I think without you guys' support, as well as our friends, we would have never gotten through it. But I think most of all, thank you for the 9 years that I had the opportunity to represent you guys on the basketball court. And deep down in my heart, as I live in this earth, I will always be a Chicago Bulls fan, and I will support my teammates to the fullest. Thank you very much.
Gets the ball inside, takes it, goes up.